Hey everyone, so it was already clear from the get-go that it was gonna be a knockoff of Alfred Hitchcock's Rear Window. In the trailer, it's spoiled that there's a twist to it. That everything that's happening is in fact an illusion, even some of the people in her life. And this film is directed by Joe Wright. The movie is also set to be released in theaters October 19th, but due to poor test screenings, it was rewritten and picked up by Netflix. And I'm gonna be blunt, it's probably for the best, so you don't have to spend any money to see it, because it's not worth it, unless you're already signed up for Netflix. For starters, this movie did have a really great cast to work with, but I felt they weren't used to their full potential. This movie is also pretty obvious on where it's going. It tries to fool you here and there, but given the entire plot was pretty much shown in the trailer, and the fact that we've seen these types of scenarios before, we've kind of grown to expect the unexpected. Amy Adams' character is suffering from a mental condition known as agoraphobia. In other words, paranoia, fear, and extreme levels of anxiety. People with her condition, it causes them to very rarely leave their home. Amy Adams does a good job portraying someone with these symptoms. It's just a shame her performance was overlooked in this movie, due to the direction not being very well done. As I said before, the rest of the cast is really talented, but I felt they were wasted here. Not to say this is a horrible movie or anything. I mean, it does have, as good qualities, like as far as the cinematography. But unfortunately, it's not enough to redeem the whole film. The film is also adapted by the book by A.J. Finn. I personally would hate as an author for my hard work and number one seller to be adapted to a subpar film.
Now, it's not to say that you might not enjoy this movie. It just didn't grab my attention personally. It felt like recycled material that we've seen before. But if it's on Netflix, which it is, give it a try, there's nothing else to watch. So that's pretty much my view for Woman in the Window, and thank you for watching and have a good day.
Don't go looking into other people's houses. Like what you see.
Thank you for watching, and please subscribe.